Being placed on hold. Most people would just hang up after about 2 minutes and try again. But not Andrew Khan. He stayed on hold with Qantas for over 15 hours. Guinness World Records is set to declare it the most passive-aggressive thing anyone has ever done. Ever. This isn't even plugged in. Now, they say a watched pot never boils, and Mr. Khan would know. He once watched one for 43 weeks. For more on this story, we have Mark Humphreys live outside Sydney Airport. Mark will join us in just a moment, but first, more on the victim. Mr. Khan said he stayed on hold because he wanted to find out what Qantas meant when they said they'd get to him as soon as possible. And who wouldn't? What could they mean? What could they possibly mean? Well, I can think of one person who'd know. So, Mark, my words. We'll see if we can get that guy on the phone. Until then, it's an amazing display of stamina by Khan. 15 hours of hearing...
And security purposes, your call may be monitored.
Well, if Qantas had been listening to those monitored recordings, they'd have just heard Mr. Khan yelling, Barbara, what's the number for the media? Yes, I'm coming to bed in a minute. I'm just trying to make a point. No, you're being childish. Mark, I'm sorry, Mach 3 is a speed a Qantas jet can't achieve. That was a fun fact I found on the internet. The same internet Mr. Khan used to while away his 15-hour call. He also did some work and from hours 6 through 13, read the 7th edition of Judgment in Managerial Decision-Making. Though apparently he missed the bits about judgment and decision-making. But even Mr. Khan's near fanatical dedication to making this tired point had to come to an end. And after 15 hours on hold, he hung up saying, I had had enough. Andrew Khan knows when enough is enough, and enough is when it's gone on long enough to get on the telly. We here at The Roast attempted to verify this story with Qantas, but they kept answering the phone. Isn't that right, Mark? Mark? Oh, Mark hung up after 2 minutes. Like a normal person.